So you've been following it on its R&D journey so far, but it's about time for its journey to continue in your setup. Introducing the Behringer SOLINA String Ensemble. Having been revived in its purest form, SOLINA is based on the extremely popular Revision B version of the String Ensemble, first released back in the mid-1970s. The SOLINA delivered fully polyphonic, multi-orchestral sounds, achieving its polyphony using organ-style divide-down technology. Its unique sound has been used heavily by legends such as Pink Floyd, Air, Tangerine Dream, New Order, the list really does go on. So, as well as featuring the exact same functionality and polyphony as the historic version, SOLINA has also been modernized with additional features. So we've got both 5-pin and USB MIDI, we have modulation outputs, we've got a Bucket Brigade chorus in there, and of course, it would be wrong not to put it in, we've been made sure to put a phaser in there. And it's not just any phaser, it's based on the classic 1970s Smallstone. And yes, you may be wondering, you can run external audio through it. So let's find out how that sounds. So as you'll know from our previous engineering update video, SOLINA has been an absolute engineering challenge to bring back to life. Not only the engineering challenge of reviving 50-year-old parts, but also to faithfully deliver the exact circuit architecture from the Revision B and to scale it down into a size that doesn't eat up a ton of studio space. And of course, the real magic happens when we start combining the sounds and bringing in that classic phaser. So let's check out how it sounds. So it's safe to say that SOLINA is not your average synth. With such complex engineering going on just to deliver this sound, it's safe to say that there is really nothing else on the market that faithfully delivers the true character of this classic. There is a reason why SOLINA has been one of our most demanded synths in this semi-modular format. And now, you know why.